And we're about to have the greatest workshop ever at Goldstein High School. Amazing. Barbarians come to Goldstein.
Basically competition where the team has to get, as a team, so right, Team Stavos, right? As a team, you have to get 100 pull-ups and 200 push-ups. Now, wait. Turnout was amazing. We had over 35, 40 students and teachers participating, along with a couple of barbarians chipping in every now and then. But it was super. We had a great time. I know we're going to do it again, that's for sure.
What did you think about today, man?
Today was an incredible experience. That's the best way to put it. Just to see the energy that was put forth from these younger individuals. It was really encouraging. It was something to see. So I hope you got a lot of footage.
I did. What did you think about today, Mark?
Today was great. Enjoyed it a lot.
Thanks for all the words.
God was sick. I would never be able to do anything like that in my life.
Oh, come on, man.
It was a great experience. Like, you guys should come more often. You guys are amazing at what you do.
Barbarians for life.
He's more than that. He's trying to make a clip.
I'm gonna be a barbarian. Why didn't you get a t-shirt?
Yeah, man. This is the winner of the day right here.
Nah,
killed it.
That's really cool. Thank
you.
Justin Young, you gotta do it again. Love the kids. Kids love the barbarians. That's what it's about.
Yo!
We're in school and we still gotta take care of our kids, you know? Get over here. No, it was a great experience. Loved it. It's a good turnout. It's positive energy and teaching the kids, man. Just what it is to be positive, be a team member, and to work hard and take care of your body. Take care of your time. Love it.